Alright, hello everybody, and welcome back to Limbo. It has been a very long time since I have played this, because everybody in my house was sick, and then there was just like a million different reasons. My husband wasn't working, and I just couldn't find a moment where we weren't doing a million things on the weekends. Hold on, I'm bringing up my walkthrough real quick because it's been way too long since I've played this. So, I just want to make sure that I don't, like... You know what? Give me one second. You guys aren't going to notice. I'm going to pause my recording because Lucas is playing Grand Theft Auto in the other room and it's very loud, so hold on. Okay. I also got my earbuds. Alright, you guys ready for this? It's been a very long time since I've played this game, so hopefully I can remember. Also, hopefully the game volume isn't too loud versus my talking. I apologize if it is. It's been a while. I'm hoping that everything is like the way it was last time I recorded. I'm pretty sure that OBS is pretty good about, I do not remember where I am or what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Okay, I guess you wish me luck remembering this stuff, huh? Uh-oh. Run away from that box. Okay, I literally do not remember anything at all about this. I'm guessing that I need to get this box up here so that I can climb this ladder. So maybe I should move this one closer so I can use it to stand. And then hopefully the other one won't fall all the way down. Nope, that's not how that works. I wonder how I make that work. I legitimately don't know what chapter I'm on. So I don't actually know. Sorry, don't mind me. Checking out my walkthrough here to see if I can remember which chapter I'm in. I honestly don't know what chapter I'm on. I can't remember. It's been way too long since I played this. I will tell you guys though, I just finally bought Sally Face, like the full game. So I am going to, I'm on chapter 21. Alright, that's good to know. Okay, so... Oh, okay, I see. I'm on chapter 1. Oh, I don't remember what I pressed to grab the boxes. Oh man, remember how long that took me last time? Shoot. What do I press? Ah, it's control. Anyway, what was I just trying to say? Oh, I finally bought Sally Face. So, so I will be able to, okay, so how do I get that box to... See, I need it in the corner so that I can get one box. Okay. Gotcha. No, I don't think that was how I was supposed to do that. I don't know, yeah. Maybe you figure out how this is supposed to be done. I'm sure that it's like way easier than I'm making it out to be. need to keep holding that box in order to make that properly happen, right? Yeah, and then that's what I have to be doing, is like holding on to this box. And that's how I make sure that it doesn't go with gravity. Nope, okay, quit letting go of the box, dummy. Nope, okay. I guess I can't hold the box. This box the whole time. I'm like never let go of it. Oh, nope. Okay, so what the heck? Alright, hold on. I'm not gonna spend forever on a puzzle that I'm sure is only supposed to take like 5 seconds. So give me 1 second. Breaking news. I'm an idiot. You come right along with me here. Nope, no, 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 no. You're going this way. Okay. Did this literally just take me right back to where I was? Hey, thanks. Not really what I wanted or needed. What the heck? Oh, sorry. Huh. Okay, I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to be doing right now. Boxes underneath ladders for some reason. I don't know if it like I don't know if you can tell like when I pause or whatever. Oh, what you doing there, friend? Okay. So anyway, what's up with everybody? How's everybody doing? Like I said before, when I am finally done, oh crap! When I'm finally done with Limbo here, I'm going to switch to Sally Face, which I'm very excited about because that was the whole reason that I even started like doing this. Well, partly because I didn't want to lose all my footage from my vlogs, since my kid's not super into vlogging if we're not, like, at Disney or whatever these days. Oh! Okay. That box just killed me. That was not very nice. But yeah, so I, oh man, I have to do this whole darn thing all over again. That's super annoying. But anyway, yeah, I didn't want to lose, like, all my footage, like, years of videos, so I figured I would, you know, try gaming and, you know, see how that works. But, Alyssa had me watch Jacksepticeye. Gosh darn it. Had me watch Jacksepticeye play, Jelly Bass. And it was super awesome. And I loved it. And so, I was like, I should play that. Well, I didn't want to start playing it immediately after watching Jack play it, because I kind of feel like, you know, cheating. So I figured I'd play Pinstripe, because, you know, I have it. And then Matthew suggested that I play Limbo, because he thought that I would like it. And I mean, he's right, I do. It's super hard. Oh my goodness. It's not even hard, I'm just dumb. But it's definitely an interesting game. Really, really, really cool to kind of see, I guess. So this seemed to work better for me last time. Okay, what? Is it because I'm not holding on? I probably need to hold on, huh? Like a normal person. I need to remember to hold control while I'm doing this. Honestly, I should change my name to the dumbest gamer on the planet. That's basically what I am here. Alright, that worked. I don't even need to hold control. I just needed to not be stupid. And it works. Sometimes. Okay. That's the problem. It's like, I'll know what I'm supposed to do, it's just my execution is terrible. Okay, ladder. Fall on down. There we go. Okay, now let's try this again. This time with feeling. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to try to, like, especially with Sally Face, I'm going to try to record, like, more regularly. I was doing great. I was getting a video up every single day. And then, like I said, you know, husband now working. That honestly puts a serious damper on any and all, you know, anything, basically. It's very, very, very hard to record when, honestly, it's easier with my kids home than with my husband, because he does not care. Like, he will come in and just start loudly talking to me or banging things around or... And, like, normally the bedroom is where I would go, like, if the kids are playing a game or being loud or whatever. But if my husband's home, he's usually up there sleeping or watching TV. So, see how... Oh, my gosh, did you see that? I just stayed on top of the box and completely died. It just got smashed right in the ceiling. Holy moly. And now, of course, I have to do the whole freaking thing all over again. All right, let me see how long I've been recording for, because I'm sure you guys don't want to watch me do this 7,000 times in one episode. Been recording, yeah, 13 minutes, 14 minutes. All right, sorry that this whole episode was just this section. I promise I will get it done in the next one, and I will be back. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.